Hello everyone, and this is an exciting time because it's the return of Let's Be Evil! One of the most successful video series I have ever done. That and Blood Bowl and maybe my Total War Warhammer information videos have all been extremely successful on my channel, and they're some of my most famous videos. And this is return to War for the Overworld, Let's Be Evil. It's Let's Be Evil Season 4! And we're going to be playing My Pet Dungeon. This is a new DLC, recently released. I was meaning to record this earlier on during the week. It came out a few days ago, at least. I think it was about 4 days ago. But I've just not had the time to sit down and try out this DLC yet. I've just been really busy the past week. But we're here now. Let's get playing.
Welcome to My Pet Dungeon. Listen carefully, for I am about to impart much wisdom. In My Pet Dungeon, nothing happens outside of your control. To beat a level, simply take your time and aim for the target score. You'll earn points just by building and managing your dungeon. The new toy box room is home to enemy minions. Grab and drop them anywhere in the map to fit whatever schemes you have planned. Use the toy box's level selector to change their strength, making them as hardy or feeble as you desire. When you're happy with your dungeon, you could earn points by challenging waves of invaders. Use the My Pet Dungeon tab to spawn a single wave, or auto-spawn increasingly tougher waves. Each map has its own unique bonus objectives, which grant a bounty of points. Rehome chunders, rescue demo corns, raid prisons. Certain realms also limit your gold or access to gateways, and who knows what else. When you complete all 8 pet dungeons, you'll unlock God Mode, which lets you reshape the levels as you wish, and even summon minions from thin air. All you need to do now is uncage the pet dungeons of your darkest dreams.
Richard Ridings is a god when it comes to voice acting. Right, let's do the first one, Deep Water. With the mass 50,000 points, bonus objectives, house 10 level 10, house 10 level 10 units. Claim 3 underworld gateways, find all the lost chunders, and cross the river to the west. We can choose our theme. Let's choose the standard theme. Let's go for something a wee bit more. Yeah, let's go for the arcane. We're going to be... Well, I like how you get this customization. I would have thought you would have just been the standard. We're going to be fearfully pink. And, we're going to have the gold. Nah, not the gold. We're going to have Raskos's workers. Let's start the game. So yes, there's a few new rooms, a few new things. Possessions had a very big, large update since I've last played the game. So it may be fun. My Pet Dungeon's a more relaxed sort of playstyle, where you just sort of do what you want, run around, muck about. You know what I mean? So...
Welcome to Deep Water, your first pet dungeon, whose hapless critters are in need of a guiding hand. And a bath. You have plentiful resources, so take your time, build your dungeon, and aim for the score.
leave us with 500 mana. That sounds like a good level. My Pet Dungeon. Zoom to the toy box. Here's the toy box.
You have claimed a gateway.
Okay. Reclaiming your portals and stuff. Keep digging me gold.
Archive unlocked.
You have unlocked the archive. Lovely. So yes, this will be much more relaxed than actually playing a campaign or something like that. And it's more about just building and having fun.
You've discovered a perception shrine.
Ooh, that'll be handy to conquer and give us some line of sight everywhere. Right, let's first of all build a lair for my minions. Boom! And my minions are going to want to eat some piggers.
You've claimed the perception shrine.
So we want the piggers to be nearby. Oh, there's more gold. Ipso.
Barracks unlocked.
Perception shrine's giving us quite a big view. Toy box gateway.
Need a larger vault.
So that's when they spawn and come out of there, okay. We do need a larger vault. What's this do? We need to research it first to find out. Let's make the lair slightly bigger. And
you've discovered a perception shrine.
Let's build the slaughter pen here. And we'll link them both. To the thingy, food place, yeah. Yeah, it's unlike Dungeon Keeper, this game doesn't care so much about walls, so. At least I don't think.
Aspect unlocked. You've discovered an artifact. You've discovered a gold shrine.
Ooh, gold shrine. Nice. Oh, so we've reached an end here. Okay.
Your vaults are full of gold.
I know. So the room's not going to be as large as I would like. May need to increase it by like that. Build it here instead. Right, but anyway, slot a pen. In a minute, we unlock the next room. Alright, let's build a room here. Bump, I think I wanted that size. Yeah, this does not look like the map that you go on to build everything aesthetically pleasing. I'm guessing that'll be coming later then. Can build the barracks here. There we go. We're inside the slaughter pen. They can go train there. Maybe I should have built... Actually, you know what? That'd have been a good idea. Go here and build another room, the same size. 5 by 5, I think that's the size here.
Foundry unlocked. A gnarling has entered your dungeon.
Yay, we've got gnarlings. Hey, it looks like they've upgraded this here too. Nice. Very nice. Ah, no, we can't just cross there. Thought we could. Our gnarling is training. We need to get a bridge soon. We need to get lots of things, like an archive too. Yeah, I built that space, didn't I, already? Needs to be one more. Boom! Oh, we found gold too as well. Right, let's stupid half midget that sounded like, oh, your piggy's exploded. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. There we go, and then we can build the tavern there. Because then there's no point our minions having to walk all the way through there. You know what, since walls don't matter, let's just go like so. Like so. My gnarlings are training! Good job, gnarlings! We've got our first kill test. Right. We'll unlock a new room soon. And we'll put that here like so. We want it to be 5 by 5. And the beast, because they, I'm pretty sure, just eat piggy wiggies, straight piggy wiggies. Go. Oh, we do have access to vault. Couldn't see it. Let's build wee vaults there like so. Right, let's choose a foundry. Where will we build that? Could build it just here. See no reason why not. One, two, I'd see. Small. I want to build it at least 5 by 5. There we go, that's 5 by 5. I don't like the look of that though, it looks like that might eat into it. Like my beastie den.
You do not have enough gold.
Oh no!
You've received a new sin.
Oh, we got a sin.
You've identified an artifact of work.
Prophecy.
Prophecy unlocked.
Lovely, I like prophecy. Just have a wee nosy, see what's over here. See what is there. Yep, that's not going to work the way I want it. Right. Artifact.
You have been blessed with permanent spirit workers.
Yay! That'll speed things up.
Tavern unlocked. You have insufficient gold.
Right, we got our tavern. I'm just going to kick pickies out.
You've identified an artifact of workers.
Another artifact of workers, that'll be helpful.
You have been blessed with permanent spirit workers.
I need more gold. Give me some gold. Payday's coming up. We have 4 gnarlings. Are they training well? He just leveled up. He's level 2. Keep training my gnarlings. Cultists are researching me sins. All's going well.
Payday has come again.
It is payday.
As aggressive as you are, you seem unable to spend your sins. Tear open the veins of evil.
I don't know how to spend my sins. Blood money will be helpful. Obey.
Sin is available to you.
Underminer. Magical meat.
Magical meat unlocked.
Volcanic bridge will probably be helpful. Right. Build me the beast den of my dreams. We have an Oculus, so go scout for me, Oculus-y.
Aspect unlocked.
Seem to have room here for what I want. 5x5, I like 5x5 rooms. Means you get 4 for these normally. We'll save that for when we got more minions then. So I'm pretty sure that increases everyone's level by 1. Yep. Ooh, lovely. They guys are brilliant wee fighters. The Oculus is crap, but he's good as a scout. There we go. Now I should start attracting chunders and start being able to build traps and doors and that sort of thing. Let's now take my big eye and have a wee look-see around. What can we see? Right, let's dig over to there so we can start claiming there.
Some of your creatures have an atrocious taste in music. A chunder has entered your dungeon.
About time. We'll dig over to there too to get that. What are we getting next? A prison? Oh, lovely. Suppose I want the prison right beside the beast lair. Looks like I'm not going to be able to dig that. Ah, here maybe do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. We got it there.
You have discovered a gateway.
Lovely stuff.
Prison unlocked.
Okay, we've got our score there. Claim the gateways, find the lost chunders, cross the river to the west. Right, prison.
We seem to have a bit of a cash flow problem.
Okay. We can sort that pretty fast. Right, blood money, is that the one that... Yep, transforms them to a solid gold statue. So even in levels where you don't have a lot of gold, as soon as you get that spell, you should be fine. For example, because I can just go up here, because it's my pet dungeon, and go, yoink. Back down here. You go in there.
Your prison is filled to the brim. You have claimed a gateway.
And just go, where's blood money? There we go. Dung! He's now a golden statue. Pick him up. Drop him there. Or do you have to slap him to turn him into gold? Ah, there we go. There we go. 3 gold. Now, where was my prison?
Oh.
Right. 29 seconds till we get the potions.
You've identified an artifact of experience.
Oh, lovely. Lovely. And we'll put that area for the potions. Cultists are even training. Good, good. We need a thing to train our beasts.
Alchemy lab unlocked.
Now, thing is that. Right, what do we spy? Right, I want this third thing for the points. How do we get here? Right, we need to cross the water. To cross the water, we need a bridge. We haven't unlocked bridges yet. Oh, we have got bridges. Derpy me. Right, do that. And that. Lovely. Alchemy lab. Boom! We can now make potions. One of them's a gold potion as well, I think. Should start getting new creatures, the alchemists. Okay.
You have discovered a gateway.
Next spell.
The river to the west.
Yay, so we got lots of points for that.
A crackpot has entered your dungeon.
That's what they're called, crackpots. Five by five, that looks good. Just use our wee eye. Ah!
What, with all these gateways? You're well and truly the lord of this land.
Yeah, so we got another load of points. Right, we just need to find all the lost chunders and lots of creatures, and we'll soon have this level completed. Right, build me a wooden bridge. I can see there's something over here.
Sanctuary unlocked.
Yep. Well, this is going to be expensive. We need lots of gold. Okay.
Hello. You've identified an artifact of experience.
Lovely. Right, spells, blood money. Boom, 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 boom. Slap, 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 slap.
You found a neutral minion.
Lovely.
Your minions have researched a sin for you.
Lovely, doubly. What do we want to unlock? Start upgrading some of this stuff. Rampart. That'll be useful.
Midas door unlocked.
There we go. Right, let's build our sanctuary. There we go, lovely jubbly. Well, Beastman Plus. What's Beastman Plus? Our Oculuses have discovered something up here. Let's use our big eye.
A new sin is available to you.
Keep an eye out for things.
You have insufficient mana to cast that spell. You have insufficient mana to.
Oh, stop being such a spoil sport.
A new sin has been researched.
Lovely. More sins.
Sentinel unlocked. Glacial door unlocked. A new sin has been researched.
How do we get up there? Must have to use the underminer somewhere. Right, my all-seeing eye of Sauron, tell me what is here.
You've got another sin to use, Underlord. You've discovered a mana shrine. It's payday.
Ooh.
Beast Den upgraded.
Upgraded how?
Store more gold.
Oh, it lets the Beast Den get the next level of beasts. Okay, I understand. So I should start getting those shadows and those flying ranged ones. Yeah, the Bafus and the shadows. Wait, oh, you can tell what you don't want. I don't want Oculuses. But I want Scrags, Bafus, and shadows.
A Bafu has entered your dungeon.
Oh, we got a necromancer. And Sid is available to you. Right. We're going to unlock. I can't remember what this building is. Let's make a room area for it though. Stop pumping chunders.
A new sin has been researched. You've claimed a mana shrine. You need a larger vault.
For all my monies, I know. Let's say, this would be perfect for a vault. Lovely. Right, my all-seeing eye, where are we?
You've got another sin to use, Underlord.
I'll get round to it.
You've identified an artifact of experience.
How many of them are we going to get? 4, so we can instantly increase all our creatures by 4 levels. Nice. I have a feeling we're going to need more gold soon, so...
have researched a sin for you.
Lovely. Right, where's the blood money? Did I just turn a rat gold?
A new sin has been researched.
Why can't I turn this guy to gold? Right, just creatures, kill him. There we go. Right, my all-seeing eye. What is up here?
You've received a new sin.
Whoa, that's a big chunder. I want it. Is it got anything special? Or is it just big?
Torture chamber unlocked.
Right. Well, that's what that room is, the torture chamber. Next we get Stone Bridge.
A succubus has entered your dungeon.
Okay, alright, I don't want so many occupancies. One will do me. I only need the one. Right, my all-seeing eye. Let's keep having a looksy-wooksy. Whoa, there's several of them. There's a whole mini dungeon up here. It's a flaming chunder. So you have to go in from this side. So you have to go in from there. Oh, and you just use wooden bridge.
Been doing this right, Underlord.
Lovely.
You've got another sin, you devil. You.
Do we have underminers yet? There's no point in undermining that. There is over here though, once we've claimed it. Right, dig to there. Right, get claiming. Chunders are working away, happy as Larry.
Neutral Chunderling. Thank the underworld you've recovered the family of Chunders. You can't have a stench like that roaming around willy-nilly.
Chunderling, a baby Chunder has father a nothing remarkable. So you got baby Chunders. Lol, baby Chunders. Come on, keep coming up. Come clean. Come on, up you come. Where's possession? Come on.
You found a neutral badass flying chunder.
A neutral badass flying chunder.
You found a neutral chunderoid.
Gained an additional sin.
Stone bridge unlocked.
Right. Let's just take a look at my creatures. Right. Badass flying chunder. Lol. It looks like a Bafu. Three chunderlings, badass flying. Chill chunder. Arcane chunder. Chili chunder. And chunderoid. We've just got to possess this thing. What is the chunderoid like? Basic attack. Roar. Add to raid. Disband raid. Basic attack. Headbutt. Chunder thunder.
Received a new
lol. Right. We have lots of sins to spend. Let's say.
Eternal summoning underway.
We now can get one of them, which has locked all these ones. Oh well. Let's just start buying everything.
Obey unlocked. Enrage unlocked. Annex unlocked. Prospector unlocked.
Right. Let's, I need an underminer. There.
You've got another sin to use, Underlord.
Buy everything. Unlocked. Right, so now we just need to get more points, which I'm taking we get by killing these guys up here. So let's say that's where they come from.
Yet another sin for you to spend, Underlord.
Could just... let's have an invasion. Just let them invade and we'll kill them.
Complete. Raven invasion.
Raven's invasion.
The
yep.
Enemy is converting your runes.
They're converting?
Sin has been researched.
Well, let's drop some creatures. Let's drop...
So how are you finding
your
latest Let's
Be Evil
series?
Quite fun. It's a lot more laid back than actually playing the main game.
It's nice to see it back. So that's pretty cool.
Wait, let's drop in the badass flying chunder.
Chunder is a funny word.
Let's chunderoid. Get him chunderoid. Oh, just look at the size of the...
Upgraded.
Right, barracks upgraded. Lovely.
A new sin has been researched. You've claimed a gold shrine.
Lovely. There's no point to knocking that out. We've got everything now. We've covered this whole map.
A new sin has been researched.
Oh yeah, we need 10 level 10 units as well. What levels are these guys at? These three. Come on, what level are you? Four.
Time to pay your minions, Underlord.
Ah, we got plenty of gold.
Their hard work. You have unspent sins, Underlord. Empower your wicked ways by unlocking a new aspect within the veins of evil.
Alright, there we go. But yes, I feel we shall call it a part here. Next time we shall prepare for their invasion. We'll build something like lots of cannons and other stuff and just let them come. Or we could even just pick them up and drop them wherever I feel. No, we're gonna make a death room. Yeah, this, we're gonna turn. No, we're just gonna make a death room like here. And we're just gonna put them in it. So yes, hope you as well enjoyed this. Join me next time where we're gonna build the death room. Bye-bye, see you all there.